Hey, what's happening, everybody? This is DJ the Money Coach on top of the rooftop of my building, baby, in Zanzibar. And I don't party alone. I bring the team. Team, where you at?
Woo!
Right, we live in the pom-pom lifestyle, baby. And what's the pom-pom lifestyle? It's plenty of money, peace of mind. Team, what's the movement?
Pom-pom lifestyle!
That's right, baby. All you gotta do is hit that link and do the four dirty little words. Discipline, accountability, plug into the seven spheres of money, do the work in 2 to 5 years, and you can have this too. Come join us on the Beats of the World Club in Zanzibar, baby. Woo! Yeah!
Welcome to the first Black Travel Expo.
Everyone you see here is a person of color. You have small businesses that are here that are representing your businesses. You have tourism companies that are here representing their particular locations.
You can travel and it doesn't have to cost a lot of money if you plan properly.
It was good. Some laughter, some seriousness. I got a little emotional, some tears, a little bit of tears, but it was all good.
So for those of you that haven't or have been contemplating expanding your boundaries of travel, like I said, join the Black Travel Movement.
Just seeing all these different people who are involved in helping Black people travel and helping Black people see the world and knowing that we're not stuck where we are, and there's a whole world out there to explore, and there's so many people here that are ready to help people get their travel on.
Ticket number 1958.
I want a 7-night cruise on Celebrity Cruise Lines.
Man, let me tell you, we had a blast. All of the panelists were amazing. The vendors were amazing. The moderators were amazing. Our host, Marriott, was amazing. And most importantly, Maurice, you know, the creator of all of this, he was amazing as well. Catch it online. Make sure you catch the next one.
Right, all right. Good evening, everyone out there, if you're watching this live, and welcome to another Family Finance Friday with DJ the Money Coach. And this show is brought to you by the DJ the Money Coach team in the Seven Spheres of Money Systems. Thank you for joining us this evening. And before we get into the program, go ahead and like this video, share it with 5 people. And subscribe and tell them to subscribe to DJ the Money Coach right here on YouTube so we can help spread the gospel of the pom-pom lifestyle, which is plenty of money, peace of mind. And we invite you to come join us on the beaches of the World Club. And our beach is Zanzibar. That's where we're going to tonight. So that video you just saw from the Black Travel Expo, that was the recap of their last conference. And we're excited to announce that your DJ the Money Coach will be a speaker at the next Black Travel Expo conference coming up in June.
That's right. June 9th, 10th, and 11th. And I will be on center stage June 10th, which is Saturday. So you ought to come out and join us, and you ought to register. Nick, I think we can pull the registration link off of their website, and we can show them how to actually participate in this event, because this is a major organization. It's the only one of its kind on the planet, Last year, as Black professionals across the world, we spent over $80 billion in travel. Yes, I'm going to say that again, Nick. Last year in 2022, Black professionals across the world spent over $80 billion traveling across the world. And our new exclusive partner, this is correct, ladies and gentlemen, we have exclusively partnered with the Black Travel Expo. They're doing their second conference. Last year, the video that Nick just showed you was their inaugural season. It was fully jam-packed, and they had tremendous reception. A lot of corporations participated, major multinational corporations, cruise lines, airlines, etc. were excited. And so this year is going to be bigger and better and blacker on the positive side, that you ought to come out. Because if you do any type of traveling whatsoever, and especially internationally, and you want to get the lay down the foundation and the fundamentals of how to travel comfortably, professionally, safely, to, you know, do the expat life, all that great stuff, there's no place that you should not be other than the Black Travel Expo, June 9th, June 10th, and June 11th in Atlanta, Georgia. I will be front center stage keynote speaker, speaking extensively about business, real estate, leveraging the tax laws, and investing in Zanzibar. So if you want to get the bird's eye view, you want to actually meet the developers and find out more, you need to register right now. So if you go to blacktravelexpo.co, Nick, if you could probably put that on the under thing, on the thing, blacktravelexpo.co, you need to register right now. It's very affordable. It's going to have world-class information. It's going to keep you up to date on best business practices, safe practices, and most importantly, you have the ability to create the, you know, cooperative economics. You have a network and you have an ecosystem that will give you the power of safe traveling across the world from all the experts. The founder, Maurice, has been an expert financier and traveler for over 15 years, and he's taken people all around the world, Africa, the Caribbean, Europe, etc. And now, in the second year of this amazing organization, he's bringing people from around the globe right to Atlanta to show you how to travel and do it at the highest level with professionals that look just like you, give you the ins and outs, the secrets, the techniques, and most importantly, the networks to help you not be a stranger in a foreign land. So I want you to go to blacktravelexpo.co, register, get your ticket, and come on down and check us out. Hear all the amazing speakers, meet Maurice, meet me in person, and let's create the pom-pom lifestyle together. That's plenty of money, peace of mind, and come travel around the beaches of the World Club with us. And your first destination ought to be with us in Zanzibar. Our upcoming Zanzibar trip for you is going to be July 18th to July 27th. So Nick, let's put that up and put that in the link, the registration link right now. It's for 30 people only. I think we only have about 15 spots left, and you can get on board with us for a small deposit of $500. And we're talking about a world-class trip, 9 days, 8 nights, red carpet, 2 amazing excursions where we go out in the middle of the Indian Ocean and the ocean opens up like the Red Sea, and we party in the middle of the Indian Ocean. I'm telling you, it's unique. You can't find it anywhere on the planet. We literally go on a dhow, which is a hand-built boat, like in the ancient days, and we travel across the Indian Ocean for about an hour and a half, and we get to the center of the Indian Ocean, and at a certain time of day, it opens up to a sandbar for about 5.5 hours, and we party, eat, enjoy conversations, we fellowship, and then we come back and we go have a blast and a red carpet, beautiful, exquisite dinner for you. And then we also show you all the amazing opportunities in Zanzibar for our diaspora. So you don't want to miss this. And this is why you're going to keep hearing us talk about it, because right now it's tax season. You're getting your tax refunds. You're planning that amazing bucket list trip to get that memory. But how about not only have the memory, but have ownership? Nick, do us a favor. Why don't you click on one of those video testimonials and let the people for themselves hear what the people have to say? Click on Jeff and his beloved wife, Tanya, and let them hear what they have to say, because this is what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. 2023 is about getting free. And it's about getting free and spending time on the motherland.
My name is Jeff Calhoun. This is
Tanya Calhoun,
my wife. We are currently investors. This is our first time here in Africa, in particular Zanzibar. Some of the best things that I like about Zanzibar was being on the land, seeing the emerald water, watching the sunsets, and also be involved in with the people. We went to Stone Town. That was a great experience. We got a lot of history, and especially the one that touched me the most was the spice farm. That was huge. Just the magnitude of the significance of that farm to the world, and it's unknown. So I definitely will come back. This is a place that I intend to definitely keep roots in there and continue to grow. So that's one of the things I like the most.
Absolutely. And just being a part of something big, that something that's starting and, you know, it's going to take off quick. And I believe in, you know, the pom-pom spirit. I believe in the whole aura of what it stands for. And I think being here just really signified why we as a people need to get together and do something bigger than what we've been told we couldn't do. So I'm definitely in, and I think this has been a wonderful experience, and I'm glad to be in this.
Definitely, we're ready for plenty of money and peace of mind.
Yep.
Zanzibar all day.
So, you know, that's just, you know, one of the happy couples who went with us to the first tourist investors trip last August of 2022 to the first week of September. They had a blast. They learned a lot about Zanzibar. That gentleman there is also a civil engineer. He's actually going to create some business opportunities for his corporation in Zanzibar as well, which is going to be exciting, not only for us, but for the community. And again, you know, you're going to get some amazing opportunities. You know, two exclusive excursions, exclusive beach party, welcome reception, red carpet treatment. You get to go and attend our wealth and finance conference there while we're on the ground. So we're actually going to do a full conference that's going to talk about wealth, commerce, business, and fellowship on the island, as well as health too. So you're going to get all of those tied in to one. And the Seven Spheres of Money team will be there on site as well, like we were last year. And we're going to share with you everything from A to Z about the beautiful island of Zanzibar. We're going to bring businesses. We're going to bring real estate opportunities. We're going to bring professionals around the world together to make, you know, community together, which is what we need to do more of. And everything's going to be provided for you. Ground transportation, concierge services, you know, exquisite meals, two meals a day that are included in the package. And then, you know, you'll get breakfast and dinner, lunch. You go do whatever you want to do to enjoy the beautiful island. It's going to be during the kite season, where you can go out and learn how to, you know, do the kite maneuvers on the Indian Ocean. You get to, you know, do a lot of beautiful things, you know, go swim with the turtles. You get to see the whale watching. You get to eat the best seafood that you've ever tasted on the planet. And I've traveled a lot around the world, and man, the Zanzibar water is totally different than any other water I've been to. I've been to Fiji, I've been to the Bahamas, I've been to Jamaica, I've been all over the Caribbean, I've been to Alaska, you know, I've been a lot of places. But when I got here to the motherland, it was totally the best thing I ever experienced in my life. And then you get to visit the amazing spice island, which is the capital of spices in the whole world. They used to furnish the whole world with all the spices. They have this amazing soil that can grow anything in it from any place on the world right there in Spice Island. So we take you on this amazing trip to Spice Island. Then we take you on a historical trip, what's called Stone Town. And then we take you to the city that we're building from the ground up called Fumba Town. That's right. We're building our own amazing city that will have over 5,000 homes, duplexes, condominiums, apartments, beaches, basketball courts, soccer fields, you know, restaurants. Just amazing. I can't do it justice by telling you about it. You need to see it at the end of the day. So what we're going to do now, while Nick is scrolling down, we're going to actually show you. Yeah, there's the Stone Town tour of the beautiful island and stuff, of the historic part about Zanzibar. And then what we're going to do now is we're actually going to change, you know, strides, and actually going to show you inside of the condo. Actually, I'm going to show you inside the condo, Nick. So let's show our people inside the condo. And this is the condo that we open up and we're dancing on top of, that you see that beautiful sunset in the background, right above the beautiful Indian Ocean. Let me show you what the views look like inside the condo. And we own this condo outright. That's right. That's right. This is our headquarters, and we actually bought it, paid cash, and it sits right on the Indian Ocean. And guess what? You can come check it out. You can get one for yourself through us. And it's amazing. Just think about this. Before, Nick, you play the video, think about if you had a beautiful two-bedroom, oceanfront view condominium on, you know, Miami Beach, Marina Del Rey, Angel Island, Coronado Island, which is right off the Pacific coast of San Diego. Or what if you had one in the Hamptons or Malibu? This is the same scenario. Or if you're like me from Chicago, right on the Magnificent Mile, right off Lakeshore Drive at North Avenue, and you had a two-bedroom condo overlooking beautiful Lake Michigan, right over the Yacht Club. These condos and these areas I'm telling you about in the United States, you're not getting one of those for less than $1 million. Some of these in the Hamptons and the Malibu, you're talking $3-4 million. We're talking about in a more beautiful, exotic, better weather all year round destination in Zanzibar for a couple hundred. And we can actually show you how to get one for less than that. But the first thing you have to do, you have to become a member. So the first thing I would do if I'm you watching this, I will put my little shekels together and I will come to the master class and learn about everything you can learn about it, because information is the king from experts. So I would come to the master class. Then I would sign up for the Black Travel Expo and meet all the professionals around the world, because now you can network about any place you want to go. If you want to go to Europe, if you want to go to Caribbean, if you want to go to Nova Scotia. But most importantly, if you're smart like us, you want to go to Africa with us, then you touch bases with the professionals so you won't be by yourself. So then I would register for the Black Travel Expo, and then I would get my ticket right now and come to Zanzibar, because you're going to go somewhere this summer. And why not go somewhere exceptional that you can have an awesome experience, but also get a piece of the pie as well? That's what I want to challenge you to do. So, Nick, let's show them inside the condo and let you see for yourself how beautiful the view it is and how amazing the opportunity, because we're just getting started, baby. No question about it. Ready? This is a two-bedroom, one-bath condominium that sits right on the beautiful Indian Ocean in Zanzibar. And this is the condominium that we're dancing on the top of the roof in that opening video. And ask yourself a question. What if this could be you? Don't you deserve this? Look at the views. And this will be fully completed in just under 24 months. This will be an immaculate, full planned community with all the amenities that you could ever want. Private gyms, private juice bars, restaurants, soccer fields, gymnasiums, theaters to go see world-class movies, five-star restaurants. And you're right at the forefront of this, ladies and gentlemen. Appreciation values have already gone up 40%. We pay cash for this condominium. And there's not going to be any views that are going to be hindered because nothing's being built above. We're on the third floor, which is the top floor of that building. There's only three levels. And that's on the third floor overlooking that beautiful view. So just imagine if you're able to come there two times a year, stay there for 3, 4, 5 weeks with yourself, your family, your friends. You can, in a rock's throw, 3-minute walk to the beautiful Indian Ocean. That's what I'm talking about. So first things first, first thing I want you to do is to hit the link to get the education. Okay. Educate yourself on everything you need to know about the amazing, you know, island of Zanzibar in the country of Tanzania on the continent of Africa. And this is East Africa. This is exactly 5.5-hour flight from Dubai. Okay. Well, the native language is Kiswahili. They speak English fluently. It's a beautiful country, and the average age of adults on the island, amazingly, is like 19, 20 years of age. Huge upside of growth for the next five generations. And if you're able to get there right now, like we already have already put our, you know, roots in the ground. We actually will show you how to pursue business, real estate, and residency if you like. We'll show you the complete pathway to get it done. And if you're like a lot of, you know, upper mobility, you know, affluent professionals, you might just want to have a second vacation home that you can go to and just kick back and relax a couple of times a year. Or you might just want to, you know, Airbnb it, VRBO it, which those are all opportunities to do so. Or you might want to just have it professionally managed when you're not there by a managing servicing company that can handle everything for you. We can show you how to do all of that from A to Z. And here's the best thing about it from an economic standpoint, ladies and gentlemen. One U.S. dollar is equivalent to 2,300 Zanzibar shillings. Now, most of you typically have already taken trips to the Caribbean, to Mexico, and you think those are great exchange rates because the U.S. dollar right now is equivalent to 18 pesos. It may sometimes be equivalent to 20 pesos, but you're talking about 2,300. So for a condominium that I just shown you right there, that condominium, like I said, here would run you no less than $1 million. And you might be saying to yourself, well, man, that's a basic, yeah, we showed you the unfurnished version of it because that was just completely built. It'll be completely furnished. But you can't buy that location. Well, you can buy it now, but for that price point, you're talking about for less than, you know, a couple of $100,000, you can get oceanside view, weather that's 80, 90 degrees all year round. No tropical storms, no history of ever having any tsunamis or hurricanes, perfect weather. And then they have a festival that lasts 6 months out of the year called the kite season, K-I-T-E, where they take these beautiful kites and do these aerobatic feats on the Indian Ocean, and people from all around the world come to see these, take the lessons, go whale watching, go fishing, jet skiing. Then they do the tremendous trip out to the middle of the Indian Ocean for the sandbar. Then they go to this other restaurant called The Rock. And then they go to this other beach called Kimmer Rocks, where they do a lot of partying with the Bohemian type lifestyle. It's amazing, man. I'm telling you, you would not want to leave once you set foot on this beautiful island. And the way the hospitality is for Black people, it is second to none. Real talk. So what we've done is we've exclusively partnered with the Black Travel Expo. And I would encourage you, come down. About any type of traveling that you want to do internationally, you need to have a relationship with people who know how to show you how to go to these countries, safe travel, currency exchange, best business practices, and how to, you know, join and find other like-minded people that you can fellowship with. This is everything that you're going to provide it with at the Black Travel Expo, June 9th, 10th, and 11th. And I will be center stage as a keynote speaker on the 10th, which is Saturday, speaking about everything about business, real estate, leveraging the tax laws, and specifically as it pertains to the beautiful island of Zanzibar. And we are going to take for our second trip for, you know, tourists and investors, July 18th to July 27th. And right now, as I said, we're taking a small intimate group of 30 people. I think we have 15 spots left, and you could easily just put a $500 deposit down and you can make payments up until the first week of July, and we will do everything for you. We will handle your visa situation for you, walk you through the process to get your visa. We will walk you through the process to get your affordable airline tickets. We will actually get your transportation services done for you. All you have to do is invest your little deposit, and we will walk you through step by step everything to make it very easy for you. We will do Zoom meetings every month to keep you apprised of what's the next step and how to get you onboarded and get you acclimated to ready to take that trip. So if you are like me, the first time that I went last February, I had never been to Africa ever in my life. Obviously, you're going to have a little bit of nervousness, but if you have a professional that's walking you through step by step that's already been there, it makes it easier for you to step outside of your comfort zone. And then when you realize it's really no big deal, you get used to it. Then now you've gone back again and again, which I've already been, you know, three times. Now it's no different than me taking a trip here in the United States because I'm comfortable. I know the people. I know what they expect, the travel time, who to deal with, you know, all that stuff. It becomes regular. You know, you get your travel insurance. You get your clearance passes, you know, where you can just go through the TSA real quickly. You get all that stuff taken care of. Because once you got that first one underneath your belt, everything else is relative. Just like learn how to drive a car. Once you start driving, you know, it's no big deal. This is the same way. And the most important thing is you're not going by yourself. You're going with other like-minded professionals. And you're able to network with professionals who have other skill sets and other access to upper mobile opportunities for you, which is the most important piece. You don't forget that, because when we take these trips, they're business trips that we're getting the benefit of doing, you know, bucket list experiences, but we're connecting with other people to build our business and our brands across the world. And we're able to get to an area and a destination before everybody else has gotten there. And so while it becomes a peak of interest, then it becomes a permanent destination. And we're also able to tap into the fintech side as well. So I always, you know, ask people this question. What if you had the opportunity to invest in Silicon Valley and actually own one of those corporate buildings before Silicon Valley became Silicon Valley back out in San Jose, Santa Clara? What would that have done, and how would that have changed your family's legacy and your wealth? Now, you missed that one, but what if you were wise enough to get on the next curve of the second Silicon Southwest, right in Austin, Texas? Why is everybody migrating to Austin, Texas? Well, number one, it's no state income tax. So So that's a beautiful incentive for corporations. Cost of living, less expensive. So people about 7 to 10 years ago start migrating from California to Austin, Texas. And in the last 3 years, major technology companies have relocated to Austin, Texas. And now you have South by Southwest, which is happening right now as we speak, a major conference that happens every year. And now it's just getting bigger and better, and actually is becoming more powerful than the original Silicon Valley. Because every new startup of any fintech, you know, prominence is starting in Austin, Texas, and planting roots. So guess what? Now you have the chance to go across the world to beautiful Zanzibar, and they are doing the same thing. So we are actually starting Silicon Zanzibar. And guess what? Yours truly, we're at the table where all the action is, and we're in the know. How would you like to have that opportunity to be introduced to the developers, the presidents, the finance ministers, the upstart multi-billion dollar companies that are coming there? And if you get there and you are able to build your business, establish your relationship before anybody else, you can literally get in early. Think about that. That's amazing of itself. There's not plenty places left on the planet that you can still do that. And now you get to do it with people who look just like you, that are excited about you. That's the amazing part. So what I would encourage you to do is to check out the masterclass that we're going to conduct this upcoming Wednesday live. And it's going to tell you everything about what you need to know about the opportunities in Zanzibar and the opportunities for Black women, Black men, educational opportunities for young children. It's going to be spectacular. We have been entrenched in Zanzibar through my network since 2019. So again, we had access, what we call STEAM, science, technology, entrepreneurship, access, and mentorship. So I didn't just jump off and go to Zanzibar without knowing anything about it. I knew people who were already in Zanzibar doing commerce, and they schooled me on the process. And when I found out it was better than what they advertised, I took advantage of it. And I invested a couple of dollars. Think about that. So your first investment should be check out the masterclass. And this is if you are curious. If you're not curious about traveling to the motherland, this is not for you. But if you are curious about traveling to the motherland, what's the best thing you need to do first? Get some education, get some resources. Talk to some professionals who have already been there, done it, and talk to the best and the brightest that are building the best economies and ecosystem there. We happen to be at the forefront of that. We have the preeminent ecosystem that's being built right now in Zanzibar because we have an exclusive relationship with the largest developer on the island that's a second generation developer and has been on the island for over 12 years. It doesn't get any better than that, ladies and gentlemen. And on top of that, we're bringing them here to the United States to talk to you live in person in June. It's an amazing opportunity. But like anything else, in order to get advantage, you have to invest in yourself. So let's take a break. Let's show them how to engage with us in the masterclass, and we'll be right back. You're watching Family Finance Friday with DJ the Money Coach and our host, co-host, Nick Westbrook. So we'll be right back. Hi, I'm DJ the Money Coach, and we're excited to partner exclusively with the Black Travel Expo. That's right, we're going to bring you paradise in Zanzibar. That's right. We're going to teach you how to build business, buy real estate, and leverage the tax laws, and own a P2P
piece of paradise on the island of Zanzibar. The first 20 people will also throw in an exclusive one-on-one consultation how to do it with other people's money and other people's time by building business credit from zero to 100K in 18 months interest-free. But you have to hit that link. Become join me on the beaches of the World Club with Black Travel Expo. Hit that link. I'll see you in the class. Hey, what's happening, everybody? This is DJ The Money Coach coming to you live in Zanzibar. That's right, baby. We're bringing you paradise. We got 20 investors right here in Zanzibar, and you're next. And all you got to do is hit that link. Paradise it is, baby, and you can own a piece of paradise for practically nothing. You know, I mean, it's not going to be absolutely free, but it'll be the closest thing you can get to free. And I mean, you can learn more about it. You can join us. We actually have exclusive invites tomorrow that will break down the actual opportunity. We're building a 230 unit resort, residential resort, leisure resort in Zanzibar. It'll be complete January of next year, 2024. There's still opportunities to get in, not only to actually own your own individual, you know, unit, be a one bedroom, two bedroom, three bedroom, you know, penthouse, or you can do a cooperative economics, you know, opportunity with us where you can come in and, you know, participate from an investor with a group. We have a multitude of options, and it's no better time right now than the present. So if that's something that you've been aspiring to, actually you wanted to finally go to Africa and you didn't know how to get there or who to go with, then the first thing you can do is just put your $500 deposit on, come hang out with us 9 days, 8 nights. We'll take extraordinary care of you. We'll introduce you to everybody on the beautiful island. We'll take you to some amazing excursions, show you some historical sites. We'll show you the beautiful Spice Island, where was the capital of the whole world for all spices. You'll eat the most tasty seafood you ever had in your life. Fresh, no preservatives, any of that stuff. I mean, you'll have to change your taste buds. And once you get back stateside, you're going to be like, my goodness, I thought I ate fresh, you know, wholesome organic food before. Nope. It's nothing like it. You know, after having been there multiple times, I tell you, you will not get a better palate than when you're in Zanzibar. The taste, the fruit, the air, the people is all amazing. And then you can take that experience before you go, and then you can go to the Black Travel Expo, and you can get access to all the professionals who have traveled all around the globe, and they can basically give you the cheat sheet on how to travel. Think about that. If you haven't done any extensive traveling and you want to start and you have a little bit of druthers and a little bit, you know, reservations about going because you don't know how to do it yourself, you have a whole community that can actually help you step by step to make it very easy for you, make it very friendly, and teach you the right ways to go about it. So it'll be like you're a pro the first time you go. I remember first time I went on Alaskan cruise. and I had never been on a cruise, but I had consulted with my family friends. They had been there two or three times. They showed me pictures. They showed me destinations. They showed me restaurants. And it's one great thing when you have this information and you can automatically start talking to people and see, well, this is the crazy thing about when you go places, go do things. When you start speaking about the stuff like you know, automatically the people treat you differently and they give you a high level of respect and they don't try to play games with you. I don't know if you ever noticed that. If you automatically go to a place and they've never seen you before, and then you automatically say, hey, you know what? I want this, that, blah, blah, blah. And you give it with authoritative, nicely. And it's like, oh, man, they know what we do here. And so they don't try to pull that tourist trap stuff on you. So we prevent that from happening because we insulate you with knowledge, information, and what to do and what not to do. And then we leverage that from cooperative economics and we get you the best price points. So that's one of the best things that you can do, is to have all those resources at your fingertips of what to do, so it makes travel easy. It's almost like when you check in online 24 hours in advance. You already know your seat. You already know you got that window seat or that aisle seat, enough leg room. You already know what type of food that you're going to get. So you just sit back and relax and enjoy yourself and no stress. That's the most beautiful thing about it. And you get it at a great price. And then on top of that, when you go there and you realize how amazing it is, you want to go back, then you automatically know, wait a minute, I'm an owner too. So I actually own a piece of paradise. So I'm not a consumer anymore. I'm now a prosumer. But just think about that, ladies and gentlemen. So it's just three easy steps. This is easy as 1, 2, 3. Step number one, I come to the masterclass, because the masterclass is the prerequisite to teach you everything that you need to know, questions you need to ask, and how to make your process of going over to Zanzibar very stress-free. That's step number one. Step number two, I want to go and meet the world-class professionals who've done all the traveling across the world and get myself networked. And if I've already done traveling around the world, it's even more important that I link up with some other professionals, because now I'm thinking, you know what? There's business opportunities. And who are the people I can access to do cooperative economics with to make my introduction to business abroad easier, safer, and best business practices for me? So the second thing that I do, I plug in and go to a world-class conference, the Black Travel Expo, June 9th, June 10th, June 11th. And I especially look forward to meeting the founder of the Black Travel Expo, Maurice, our exclusive partner. And you can actually watch and hear a very great presentation by yours truly, DJ the Money Coach. And then the third thing you do is you get your seat right now for the trip to Zanzibar, because they're going to go fast. 30 people only, nice and intimate, as you saw in the videos. Why do you want a small group? Because this way you can feel comfortable and you can get to know people and you can build long-lasting relationships. See, that's the great thing about it. You go on these cruises and it's a whole bunch of people, maybe just when you go with yourself, your spouse, your family, but it still is too busy. When you go with a small group of like-minded people, you build fellowship, you build family, and now you have somebody that you can connect with all across the globe all the time. And just like we did last night on the live interview that I did with the Black Travel Expo, we had two of our professionals that we work with live from Zanzibar on the interview, just to let you know that this is real. We had our sales executive that actually helps facilitate real estate transactions for us in Zanzibar. And then we had our amazing general manager. We have an exclusive arrangement with the resort that we bring our people to until ours is completed. And now you get to know them on a first name basis. So they already know what you like when you come there. They take good care of you and everything is smooth like Sunday morning. Like the Commodore just say, easy like Sunday morning. And that's the best thing you can have. So why go about it by yourself? So we just want to ask you to do three things. Number one, plug into the masterclass, get all the information that you need about what are the steps, the protocols, the best business practices to go to Zanzibar as a tourist, and then most importantly, as a business owner that can develop, you know, residual income on that beautiful island. And then the third thing is you plug in and get your seat on a world-class trip and come on back with us and party like it's 1999. And now you got everything taken care of and you have a beautiful summer. 2023 is off to a great start and it can be a better experience for you. And now you create this new family and some new friends for a lifetime. That's the best thing about it. And all you have to do is, again, like, share, subscribe to the channel, share this with 5 people, let them know that the opportunity is available. Because here's the thing. See, right now, a lot of people have curiosity about Zanzibar. Last year, people had intrigue, and now it's starting to cook. It's marinating. Next year, everybody's going to know about it. But by the time next year, guess what? The prices are going to go through the roof. 5 years from now, it's not going to be affordable. But if you get involved now for yourself and it is of interest, you've gotten yourself a leg up. You got yourself an advantage. Like I said, our condominium has appreciated over 40% in 1 year, man. That's amazing. You know why it has? Because a lot more people are coming now. So there's limited space, limited island to build on. And we're already there, the primo locations. And we can offer that to you. That's a great thing about it. So we're excited. This is part of the Family Finance Friday, giving you new information, putting you in touch with extremely talented people, experts, and making it easily accessible for you as a member of our community. And we want you to always think about 3 things. You know, number 1, cooperative economics. Number 2, know how to network. Number 3, plug into an ecosystem. And once you do that, you only want to have 2 things on your asset column, equity and ownership. Equity and ownership. If you apply that formula, crawl, walk, run, 2 to 5 years, you have a massive portfolio. You have the freedom that you deserve. And most importantly, you would have created relationships that last a lifetime with like-minded people. That's the greatest thing about it. You don't want to be that person to be like, oh man, I should have done that back then. Opportunity knocking on your door right now. Knocking on your door right now. And the first step is, boom, get into the masterclass. Get you some information. If you're not ready right now, at least you have the information. Then when you see us go, you'd be like, okay, I'm going to go the next time. Because now you've been watching, you've been learning, and now you're ready to get outside of your comfort zone. Or now you feel that, hey, I can trust this organization because they have been transparent and they have shared the information with us at your pace. And now you can come join us. It's just that easy. Because everybody wants the pom-pom lifestyle, plenty of money, peace of mind, but it doesn't come overnight. It's a process, ladies and gentlemen. What do I do next? It's a process. So we always want to educate our people. What I want to share with you, ladies and gentlemen, I always want to give you a good book to read. So I want to encourage everybody who's watching this in the replay to go out and get this book called It Takes What It Takes by Trevor Moad. Okay? You know, how is thinking neutral? And this is most important. Go get this book because everything is about mindset. And if you haven't, which we always have promoted in the past, prior to that, is Mindset, The New Psychology of Success by Dr. Carol Dweck, Parenting, Business, School, Relationships. Where you are right now is based on your mindset. And your mindset has to be a mindset that's clear without distractions. Okay? You have to not get distracted by the white noise, not spending too much time on social media and having your mind filled up with garbage. Knowing what your goals and what your process is of what you have to do next. It's not negative or positive. It's just what I have to do. It's no different than when I get up in the morning. I know I need to brush my teeth. I need to take a shower, put on the fresh, you know, smelling, you know, perfume or cologne and get on to my day. It's not a positive or negative. It's a process that I have to do to achieve the things that I need to achieve. And at the same time, I got to eliminate the distractions. So the best thing about the mindset by Dr. Carol Dweck, it tells you, hey, you can do anything that you put your mind programmed to. Then the best thing about it takes what it takes. It tells you about the process of what do you do next. Regardless of the circumstances, what is my next thing I have to do? So what we've decided to do is attack. We know what our steps is. Our next step is, boom, we're going to do this masterclass on this upcoming Wednesday live. We're going to tell you about how to access a beautiful island, not only from an experience, but in an ownership capacity if you desire. Our second step is we're going to get our trip, put our $500 deposit down so we can go to the beautiful island of Zanzibar, July 18th, July 27th. And then our third step is we're going to go fellowship with the best and brightest minds in the Black diaspora about international travel at the Black Travel Expo and meet up with people who have been doing world traveling in our community for the last 15, 20 years. And in the meantime, in the process of doing that, we're just going to get up and do what we're supposed to do every day and come out and spread the gospel to you about the pom-pom lifestyle. It's a movement, plenty of money, peace of mind, and it's a 2 to 5 year, you know, process in order for you to reach the ultimate goals that you're trying to achieve. And you have to apply, you know, the 4x4. You're going to put that up there. So number one is discipline. Number two, accountability. Number three, plug into the proven system, seven spheres of money system. Number four, go to work. Now, once you've done those, which is it takes what it takes, then we're going to come with the four P's, what I call the intangibles. Number one, professionalism. Number two, persistently pursue your plan. Number three, perseverance. And number four, when you have the opportunity, you have to perform. Just that simple. So if you go back and you watch yesterday's interview that I was interviewed on the Black Travel Expo platform, I had to parlay and do all of those. Professionalism, persistently telling what we were trying to help their audience understand about our organization. Then I had to perform at a high level, energy, excitement, and knowledge, and articulate that at their level where it would be entertaining, but yet so learning for them to gain access to another world that can provide them with the quality of life that they deserve. So you put that 4x4 together, you surround yourself with great people, and then you apply STEAM, science, technology, entrepreneurship, access to membership or mentorship, and it's a win-win formula across the board for you, ladies and gentlemen. This is a movement, and this is the reason why we come to you every Friday on Family Finance Friday with DJ the Money Coach and co-host Nick Westbrooks, is to share the gospel with you and let you know you're not alone. And guess what? It's all about positive information, and it's not about this, you know, gossip, pop culture. Shut down the distractions. That's what I would encourage you to do. So we're going to take one more break. If you're watching this in the replay after this is over, go back and review it. Take some notes. Ask yourself, what is it you want to accomplish in 2023? Matter of fact, what do you want to accomplish in 2024, 2025? Who are the people that can help me achieve my goals? What are the educational tools I need? What are the resources I need to tap into? How do I put myself in position to get the capital to actually take advantage of these opportunities? Once you write those down, then you'll find out that the right people, the right places, and the right opportunities will show up at your door. Only thing you have to do is be prepared to actually do the work. That's all you have to do. So you're watching Family Finance Friday with DJ the Money Coach, and we'll be right back after these short words from our sponsors.
Thank you. Jacques Cabot,
right? Welcome back. You're watching Family Finance Friday with DJ the Money Coach and my host, co-host Nick Westbrooks. We're just going to just wrap this up real quickly, get in and get out. So again, we want you to have access to the best and the brightest opportunities that you deserve to have the pom-pom lifestyle, which is plenty of money and peace of mind. And we want you to come travel with us on the beaches of the World Club. Our beach this year is Zanzibar. We're going back for the third time, for everybody to enjoy a beautiful trip to paradise. And most importantly, not only have an experience, but have an opportunity to own a piece of paradise at the same time. So you're going to find a lot of people talking about Zanzibar, but the reality is very few actually have significant ownership equity in Zanzibar. We do. We are major players, and we want to bring the opportunities to you if you're ready for it. So what we encourage you to do is first like this video, share this video with five people that you know right now, and subscribe to the channel so you can get the up-to-date information all the time that you deserve to have, okay? After we do that, we want you to do three things for us. Just three things. This is all you have to do. Number one, we want you, if you are in interest in the beautiful continent of Africa, and if you are interested in the beautiful island of Zanzibar, and you want to know how to just go there as a tourist, and then if you want to find out what the opportunities are, we want you to hit the link and come to the masterclass this Wednesday. Live masterclass, going to teach you about tourism, business, real estate, leverage to tax laws in Zanzibar. Okay? That's the second thing we want you to do. The third thing we want you to do is then to get your ticket to come travel with us to the beautiful island of Zanzibar. That's July 18th to the 27th. And that all starts with a small little deposit of $500, and you can make installments up until the first week of July and come travel with us for 9 beautiful days, 8 wonderful nights, all, you know, meals paid for you, breakfast and dinner, you do the lunch by yourself, 2 amazing, extraordinary excursions, then a travel back into time to see the historic Stone Town and then visit Spice Island. Then you get to go out on these dhow ships that actually were handmade. And then you get to go to this excursion on what's called the sandbar, which is in the middle of the beautiful Indian Ocean, where it opens up like the Red Sea for about 5 hours. And we party, have a good time, eat the most incredible seafood you ever have music and everything, fellowship, swim, snorkel, all that great stuff. Hop on the jet skis, have a great time. Then you come back, and then we cap it off with red carpet treatment and this world-class dinner. And then we do a whiteout party where we just party for the whole day with the DJs, the music, the food, the beverages, and the fellowship. And on top of that, during the middle of the amazing trip, we do a health, wealth, and finance conference to teach you about everything that you need to know about the island, about health, and about wealth. So you don't get no better than that. So secure that right now. We're only taking 30 people. We only have 15 spots available right now. They're going to go quickly. All you have to do, hit that link, make your $500 deposit, and we will do a monthly onboarding orientation for you to teach you how to get your visas, get your airline travel, get everything taken care of, your concierge. All you have to do is sit back, relax. We make it stress-free for you. And then the bonus is, if you are a business-minded individual like we are, and we want to have equity and ownership, I'm going to get my butt down to the Black Travel Expo conference, and I'm going to meet the founder, Maurice. I'm going to meet me, DJ the Money Coach. I'm going to meet all the other like-minded Black professionals and learn about all the opportunities across the globe so that I can be better prepared for long-term success. And you want to get those tickets to the Black Travel Expo conference. That is June 9th, June 10th, and June 11th. I will be speaking center stage June 10th, which is Saturday. You don't want to miss that. Okay? So that's what we want you to do. And once you get all those things plugged in play, I want you to have, you know, the right mindset. So it takes what it takes by Trevor Moad. Pick that book up. Get that book for yourself. If you have children, it's an easy read. And if you haven't already before, make sure you get Mindset by Dr. Carol Dweck, PhD, because everything that you do in life is about your mind. Where are you? Your mind, having a plan, a process, a system, eliminating the distractions and the white noise. That is the most important thing that you can do. And get around like-minded people and participate in equity and ownership and participate in STEAM, which is science, technology, entrepreneurship, access to membership, and mentorship. That's exactly what we do. So we want to, you know, close out and wish you a pom-pom lifestyle. You know, that's plenty of money, peace of mind. We want you to come join us on the Beaches of the World Club and earn your freedom. It only takes 2 to 5 years. That's all it takes. 2 to 5 years of working your plan and planning your work, and God will bless you and your family. And the only thing we will wish you is never to have is bad health. If you got good health, everything is accomplishable. If you learn how to plug into a system, have the right mindset, and surround yourself with the right people and the right resources at the right time. And the right time, ladies and gentlemen, is right now. The best time was yesterday. The right time is right now. So don't miss out. Don't blow this. Don't overthink it. Jump in. Get your feet wet. And you'll find out the water is warm and the opportunity is nicer than what you know. So I'm DJ the Money Coach, and we'll see you on the next show. And I hope to see you in the master class so you can get the education. So remember, this is Family Finance Friday with DJ the Money Coach and Nick Westbrooks. So God bless. Keep great health. And come join us on the Beaches of the World Club in Zanzibar. Hit that link. Come to the master class. Get your seat. Be in Zanzibar with us and meet the professionals in the Black Travel Expo. I'll see you next time. Hi, I'm DJ the Money Coach, and we're excited to partner exclusively with the Black Travel Expo. That's right. We're going to bring you paradise in Zanzibar. That's right. We're going to teach you how to build business, buy real estate, and leverage the tax laws, and own a piece of paradise on the island of Zanzibar. The first 20 people will also throw in an exclusive one-on-one consultation how to do it with other people's money and other people's time by building business credit from zero to 100K in 18 months, interest-free. But you have to hit that link. Become join me on the Beaches of the World Club with Black Travel Expo. Hit that link. I'll see you in the class.
Everybody, this is DJ the Money Coach in Paradise. That's right. We're live in Zanzibar, baby. But we want to give you the pom-pom lifestyle. You know, plenty of money, peace of mind. Come join us on the Beaches of the World Club. Thank you.
am in Zanzibar, Tanzania. I have spent the last week here enjoying just soaking up the natural earth, learning about what this continent has to offer, and eating the best fruit, vegetables, seafood that I've ever tasted in my life. You don't have to spend a lifetime here, but spend some time.
And join us, but you gotta hit that link, baby.